WCBI's 60 Schools in 60 Days is brought to you by Sparklight.
It's a new season in a new Choctaw County. The Chargers have a brand new face leading the team this year. Former Water Valley defensive coordinator Jeff Roberts has assumed the role as head coach, an opportunity he knew he just couldn't pass up.
I mean, there's a lot of good about this, so when it came open, I applied immediately, and literally like 10 minutes after it came open, and I got the job, and I can't be happier. This is a great situation for me.
The Chargers have been known for their success throughout the years. Choctaw County comes off an 8-4 regular season in 3A. Yet after falling in the first round of the playoffs, the Chargers don't feel as if they've reached their full potential.
You know, we didn't end the season like we wanted to last year, so we're going to try to, you know, work a little harder and get to where we need to be.
The Chargers have adjusted to the change in leadership quite nicely. While for some a new coach might come with a learning curve, the Chargers feel as if Roberts fits right in.
We like him, you know, he makes us work and we, you know, do what we got to do to be able to, you know, go real far.
He's been working us real hard. I told him when the first got here, it wasn't going to be easy. And we see that every day. We grind every day and get better.
I try to create a fun environment, but a hard-working environment at the same time. And so they've worked for me. These upperclassmen have come in, and I can't be – this is a good group of upperclassmen. So that's helped a lot.
Also what helps a lot? Returning your starting quarterback for a new season. Tylan Carter will once again be suiting up for the Chargers this season and comes off a successful sophomore year with a 92.7 QB rate.
Him understanding football and being able to pick up the system real quick. And the other quarterbacks, Connor Jewell, has picked it up really well as well.
And he's got that experience and can come out and do what he needs to do, and we don't have to worry about, you know, can he throw the ball and can he, you know, make a decision on the fly.
This team has a lot of fun when they hit the grass, and they are ready to get right back at it on Friday night.
Ready to, you know, Fridays be able to have fun with my classmates and enjoy every bit of football.
I think they're just looking forward to play ball. I mean, to be honest with you, I think that's probably the biggest thing, because out here, the competition drill going on right here and them talking kind of junk to one another, that's probably, they enjoy competition.
Choctaw County begins its season at home in Ackerman against Independence on August 23rd. With the Chargers on the high school football tour, Courtney Robb, WCBI Sports.
60 Schools in 60 Days with Choctaw County High School was brought to you by WFCA, Ackerman Discount Drug, and Bank of Kilmichael.